Hey guys, it's Marissa, and today's video is going to be some life hacks so you guys can create the illusion of having an hourglass body. Some hourglass body life hacks, oh yeah. So these are just gonna be some easy ways that you can dress for your body type and look more flattering in your clothes and basically just fake having an hourglass figure. So my first hack is probably my best tip because you can see results super instantly, and that is to wear a waist trainer. And you guys know I have been a big fan of waist trainers. I've been wearing them since like 2013, so it's been a while, and I have all of these awesome waist trainers from Femme Shapewear. So what I love about them is that they instantly make you look slimmer, and they really just help to like reshape your body. It's just an easy way to like instantly lose a few inches and give you that like hourglass curvy shape. And I wanted to show you guys a before and after, and what I really love is that it just creates a really smooth shape underneath your clothes. You know, no more love handles or muffin tops or lumps and bumps. And I also love to wear these for my workouts. They're just super like safe and comfortable. So I'm gonna show you guys the different ones that I have, and they all kind of are good for different purposes too. And also, you guys know that Sean and I are both obsessed with waist trainers. Like, I kind of feel like if one of us is obsessed with it, we both are. I think she might have even been the one who got me into waist trainers to begin with, like back when like Kim Kardashian started wearing them and stuff. So she's gonna be trying some on too. So yeah, we both just love waist trainers. So my first waist trainer, and probably my favorite one, is this zip and clip strapless neoprene waist trainer. And it can actually help reduce you by up to 3 sizes, and it just gives you a really slim appearance. And my favorite thing about it is it actually has these 3 hooks on the inside, so it's adjustable, and it just makes it like easier and kind of smoother to zip up. It just gives you that like added layer of support, and the quality of this thing is incredible. So yeah, it has dual closure, so you kind of have the freedom to move around, but you're still gonna be secure because the, you know, the clips and the zipper are gonna kind of just like hold you in place. So this one is the latex waist training corset workout belt sauna effect, and if you're looking to like sweat more like during a workout or something, then this one is really gonna be for you. So it has this internal latex, and it's best for like maximum perspiration. So if you want, you know, a really effective waist thinning, then this is gonna be the one for you. And you can kind of see like the waist training results after 4 weeks with this one. So it's really good for just burning like accumulated fat in your abdomen area. So if you want to do a workout and really get a good, you know, sauna sweat in, then wear the latex one. For extra high intensity and compression, I would actually recommend the zip and clip neoprene waist trainer vest. And it has 3 hooks on the inside and the zipper on the outside, just to make it like super easy to open and close again. And I love that there's the 3 hooks too, because you also have that optional adjustability, because sometimes, like, you know, some days I need to be on the loosest one and some days I want to be on the tightest one. So it's really great to just have that option. I don't like waist trainers with just one, so I love that this comes with 3. So this is the brace and support sweat belt neoprene waist trainer, and this one is awesome for weight loss. It actually has this like thermal action in the abdomen area to help kind of like mold and control your waist. So if you're really like targeted on your waist, then this is gonna be the one for you. So here is the zip and fasten neoprene waist trainer in the color gray and black. And this one is great to actually correct your body posture, and it's really good for your back as well, which is great for me because I'm someone that has really bad posture throughout the day. Like, I slump over, so this one is perfect. And this is a latex-free version, and the latex-free versions are actually good to help you stay like really smooth under your clothes. So this one is the neoprene waist and thigh trainer, and it actually has a little pocket right here too. And this one just makes my thighs and butt look really, really good, and the quality is great. It's very like stretchy and flexible. So if you're someone that needs like that thigh support in addition to the waist, then this one is no nonsense. Like, this one's not playing around. So if you need a little extra thigh support, this one's got your back. So I will link Femme Shapewear down below for you guys. Check the link for 10% off. And I would just definitely recommend getting a waist trainer if you're looking to have a, you know, a smaller tummy or just a more defined hourglass shape. So I talked a lot about what to wear under your clothes, but now I want to talk to you guys a little bit about what to wear over your clothes. So wear a belt that cinches at your waist. Your waist tends to be the smallest part of your body, so wearing a belt at that, you know, angle is going to give you a more like hourglassy shape. It's gonna kind of trick the mind. And it's totally up to you whether to wear like a thinner belt or a thicker belt. You know, obviously you can mix and match depending on the outfit. I feel like lately I've actually been going for thicker belts because I find that they just kind of like suck me in a little bit more, but it really depends on the outfit and the dress and the shirt, whatever. So my next tip is a tip that I don't see mentioned very often, but I feel like it's a really good one, and it is to wear a long necklace. And wearing a long necklace tends to elongate your shape and kind of trick the eye into like looking up and down and seeing you as more like long and willowy. And this actually brings me to my next tip. And I feel like wearing a long necklace has a very similar effect to wearing high heels. So high heels tend to like lengthen you and elongate your legs, and especially if they have a pointed toe at the end. So if you're dressing super casually, it's probably not realistic to wear high heels all the time. So try wearing high-heeled boots or booties. Like, these just look so much more casual, and you can really wear them with anything. You can wear boots and booties like anywhere, and it just looks a lot more casual. You can wear them with jeans and a shirt, and it's not gonna be as fancy as if you're wearing like, you know, proper high heels. So my next tip is to go for flared A-line skirts or high-waisted pants. And these are great because they really create the illusion of an hourglass, and they hit you like at the perfect part of your waist. And I feel like the A-line skirts in particular are good to just kind of like hit you at the waist. And especially if you're feeling like kind of like bloated or not really feeling the best in your stomach area, I feel like it just kind of like hides everything. Like, it hits you at your most slimming point, and then it just kind of covers everything else that you don't wanna show off. And it also helps if you wear it with a V-neck or a scoop neck or just something with a slightly lower neckline. So thank you guys so much for watching. That was some hourglass life hacks. And remember, I will link Femme Shapewear down below for you guys. Check the link if you want 10% off. And I love you guys. Mwah. Big kiss and bye guys.